The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. No. The Lord is my shepherd, yet I still want. I try to have faith in you, but I fall short. Then I'll look to someone else for support. And I try to act satisfied, yet some days I feel like I end up giving you a bucket of lies. And this green pasture you've provided wasn't the one I was after. This water feels like a storm, and I don't want this to be the norm. I thought it was supposed to be still, yet I know you stay with me still. You do restore my soul, because without you, I'd lose sight of the goal. And though I may break, I know it's all for your name's sake. More days than not, I am in the valley of the shadow of death. In some days, that shadow seems so dark. Yet in the midst of this valley, there are blessings that bear your trademark. You tell me to trust, but this feels unjust. Maybe I don't really believe, because deliverance from this, I just can't conceive. My table is in the presence of mine enemies, and they see the blessings you've put on my life. Yet in my own heart, there is still strife. I turn back from your promises again and again, yet you come for me over and over again. In the midst of the storm, you have washed my head and given me more than I need. Yet I still ask for more, your words I don't heed. Why can't I be satisfied? Why can't I say those four simple words from the psalmist, I shall not want? Your goodness and mercy have followed and will follow me all the days of my life. Yet I still want. I'm on my knees again, asking for more, as if you giving your son wasn't enough. Lord, I believe you alone are enough. Please help my unbelief. Allow me to say those four simple words. Allow me to say those four words earnestly. Allow me to speak with the psalmist and to dwell in your house forever. Please, Lord, because you are my shepherd, and I shall not want.